College football playoff rankings came out, and officially Michigan is sitting at number 3. I like to believe that to be the champ, you got to beat the champ, so I don't completely understand why Michigan would be below Ohio State since they beat them last year, but I understand this is this year's rankings. It has nothing to do with last year's team. Georgia sitting at number 1, Ohio State 2, Michigan 3, TCU number 4, Tennessee and LSU are the ones bringing up the rear. What do you think about Michigan sitting at number 3, though, Braylon?
You know what? It's fine. At the end of the day, you know, Michigan, you know, based on your logic, I definitely agree with you, and it's funny because based on that logic is how they basically have Ohio State number 1. Two reasons why Ohio State is number 2 over Michigan's number 3 is one is because when Michigan's Ohio State's offense is on the field, when you watch highlights of their offense, it looks like a team that could beat Georgia. It looks like a team that has an offense that can go toe-to-toe with a Tennessee and Alabama. It looks like 2022.
Yeah.
You know, you're running the ball for 400 yards a game and, you know, not passing for 150. That's not what people want to see. That's not sexy. That's not exciting. So I'm not worried about it because Michigan won the same type of game last year. I'm going to keep going back to that. Michigan beat the same type of Ohio State team last year with this same type of offense being good. With that being said, you just got to win out. Like, the way that it's set up, it really doesn't matter. We know what's going to happen. We know Georgia's going to be number 1. Georgia's going to win it all. Let's say Georgia loses to LSU. Well, Georgia will still be in it.
Yeah,
LSU will become the first 2-loss team to ever make it into the conference tournament because the SEC, everybody loves the SEC, rightfully so, considering how many national championships they won in this last, you know, I guess the 2014 is when the playoffs came into existence. So you're looking at 9 years. SEC has won the majority of them. So I get it. I have no problem with that. TCU will lose. TCU will fall out. It's going to be what it is. Like, it's not going to be anything special. If Michigan loses one, they're not getting in. If Ohio State loses one, guess what? They're not getting in because Tennessee's record is too clean. Tennessee beat the brakes off LSU, who has a chance to get in by themselves. They beat Alabama, who will be ranked number 8 by the time the final rankings are out. So Tennessee is not going to get snubbed because of their record. Their wins is too freaking strong.